2015. My mom had a stroke, and the option of living alone was not on the table. So I took her to a long-term care facility. I know without a doubt that my mom is safe. It's very comforting.